Members of the United Vendors Alliance rallied in front of Manila City Hall condemning the clearing operations of Mayor Isko Moreno. The vendors had hoped to dialogue with the Manila mayor. They want the city government to provide an alternative place for them to set up shop. But the mayor was out of town. The vendors said they were treated unfairly by a City Hall clearing operations team.
Gumagamit sila ng dahas. Tinuturing kaming kriminal samantalang ito ay hanap buhay at ito ay base sa ating mga karapatan.